Hi folks, this is Mario Pitch with the 11th video of the Script Manager Bundle. This will be a short one because as I did try the functionality of the links element, links input element, I found out that there actually is an issue. For example, if I create a new link, I get a temporary text. This text is stored here. So I did reuse the links tiddler and did store the temporary text here. But there are two issues. First of all, it automatically creates the dirty flag, even if I say cancel. So I didn't do any changes, but I still get the TillWiki dirty. This is not nice. And the second thing here is, you can see the text here. Then if I open this one, it overwrites it. Yeah. So as you can see now, we are using the same element, and this is a problem because if I open this one too, yeah, which actually is functionality that I want to have, I want to be able to open them all at the same time and edit them all at the same time. I don't want to have them all the same value. So yeah, that's the issue. That's why I needed to do some fixes. And this is the version 1. And there is another version. Which fixes this, which I call version 3. And with the next video, we will have a closer look how all the stuff now works. Okay, have fun. See you in the next video.